Hello, welcome back to the old phone channel. With the improvement of mobile phone recording pixels, people increasingly like to use iPhone cameras to record their lives, and this is where they feel the need to move large video files out from iPhone to free up storage and also for backup purpose. If you are also one of those users who are looking for the same solution, here are some solutions that will help you transfer large files from iPhone to PC. Let's start with the first safe and efficient method. Method 1. Use iOS Data Manager. Old phone iOS Data Manager makes transfer files between iOS devices and computers so easy. No network is required during the entire transmission. The whole process only needs a few clicks. You can find the download link in the description. Now, let's see how it works. Download and launch Old phone iOS Data Manager on your computer. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. In the top options, click the Manage option. You can see the list on the left. There are many types of data that can be transferred to your computer. Choose the videos that you need to transfer. Then click on the Export button. Now, select the path where you need to save the video and click OK. That's it. The large videos have been transferred to computer successfully. If you want to know some more solutions, let's go to the next plan. Method 2, use email. There is something to tell you before we start. The time needed to execute this method will depend on the speed of your internet connection, and the video quality may also be lost after transfer. If you don't mind, you can give it a try. So, we select the video that you need to transfer to computer. Tap the share icon from the bottom. Here we select mail. An email creation window pops up with the video attached along with it. Enter the email address to send the video via email. After the transfer, you can open your email on computer and just download the video from the email attachment. Note that if you have hundreds of videos files, it really wastes a lot of your time. Don't want to use any app or software? Okay, this is the last method for you. Method 3. Use Windows Explorer. Here are the steps that you need to follow by using Windows Explorer. Begin with connecting your iPhone to the PC using a USB cable. Then go to this PC. Here click iPhone, Internal Storage, DSIM. In these folders, you can find the video you want, and then directly copy the videos to your PC. The bad thing is that pictures and videos are mixed together. It is really a bit troublesome to find them. In fact, I recommend you to use Old Phone iOS Data Manager, which is fast and convenient. Besides, Old Phone iOS Data Manager also supports to backup and restore iOS files in a flexible way. It will perform well in your life and work. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to subscribe to me. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.